Built from scratch in just over a year, our fully digitalised Smart 4.0 factory represents an investment of more than £500 million and houses a research and development centre as well as manufacturing, quality and testing facilities. It is the UK's first car plant dedicated entirely to the production of electric vehicles and stands as a centre of competence for lightweight aluminium products and EV technology within the Geely Commercial Vehicles Group. Every component in the warehouse is sourced from a strategically selected supply base, which contains the largest and most technically capable Tier 1 suppliers of the automotive industry. The body structures are constructed in a clean air environment with positive air pressure and airlocks. This ensures contaminants, such as dust or debris, cannot interfere with the bonded process and compromise structural integrity. 7 robots apply hot cure adhesive to each part with millimetre precision. The anodized structure is then baked for 45 minutes in a 180 degree oven to cure. The bonded aluminium body is significantly lighter, has high levels of corrosion resistance, pound for pound can absorb twice the crash energy of mild steel, and has a tensile load failure that is twice that of a welded equivalent. Before leaving the body shop, a laser measurement machine takes 1,000 readings for dimensional accuracy and body alignment. In the second production hall, the body structures are lifted onto an electric monorail system, or EMS, a continuously moving assembly line with hanging carriers, which improves efficiency and reduces vehicle build times. They're then lowered onto intelligent self-guided vehicles, which travel around the assembly hall, moving safely between substations without an onboard operator or driver. Thanks to an integrated production strategy, our flexible assembly line is capable of producing multiple vehicles on the same track. Once leaving the slat track, all vehicles enter the quality loop, where they undergo rigorous checks. The importance of quality is represented by the physical size of the quality area in the factory. Operators conduct full vehicle, subsystem, and single component audit activity during the quality checks. In the final stage of quality assurance, the CAT, or customer acceptance team, conduct a full and thorough inspection on every vehicle before validating that it is ready for customer delivery.